Dear Nordic friends, dear friends from all over the world, and of course, my Icelandic friends, welcome to the 10th meeting of the Nordic Alliance. We are so proud to have you here with us.
Dear everybody at this year's ALS conference, I'm Ivar Fogh from Denmark. I'm the national chairman of Musikerforbundet, the Danish Musikerforbundet of the Association. Iceland is a beautiful place, and the Icelanders, well, I would just say this. I have heard that they believe in trolls. Do I need to say more?
And the first symptom they often appear during sleep, especially REM sleep, and then the symptoms start to appear when they are awake. And all patients with ALS in Iceland, they are offered help to breathe. On this small island, we have 4,000 individuals that are using some kind of non-invasive ventilation like this.
To speak of that essential part of being human. Anna Marconi is a doctor in psychology.
This is the unspoken theme of ALS and neuromuscular disease. And so we call this presentation Giving Voice to Sexuality.
I have no movement from somewhere here and below. When I had this accident, of course I didn't see it right away, but if I look back, it has given me so much. I have learned so much about people. I have met great people all around the world.
We reached the diagnosis just 6 months before she died. When we got the diagnosis, we did not know that she will die in that short time. We did not know it.
Det har vært utrolig givende og interessant å være til stede her på denne ALS-samlingen. Det er inspirerende og lærerikt, og det er utrolig flott å møte mennesker som har sykdommen selv, som kan formidle dette fra hjertet. Uansett hvor jeg har vært i arbeid og privatsammenheng, på kurser og undervisning, når det kommer fra noen som har erfaring med dette, så går det veldig til hjertet.
And once again, there was, and that's why, well, we let him speak and then we...
Yeah, drum. Maybe I will have that. Yeah.
Þeir býður og býður eftir þér að þú komir í hlaði heim fyrir vestar á þínu betri stað. Og vorið með þá anga af grasnu græna og söltum sjávarkæm. Þú setur hönd yfir augu og horfir heim á hlað og þú brosir og brosir og sjá. Þá pærðu matinn aftur og veist það líkt og ég að tími til komin að standa upp úr stólnum og ganga veginn heim.